Hi, my name is Lou Samaglia with Grow Socially. We're really excited to be rolling out a new product called Mobile Resume. And if you're a college student who's looking to enter the job applicant pool and you're looking for that bit of separation, this is the service for you. And what we do is actually take your resume, your paper resume, and we create a mobilized version of it that can be read on a smartphone after a QR code is scanned. And we provide you with your own personal QR code, one of these, which I'm sure you've seen all over the place now. They're only going to get more and more prevalent. So you get a personalized one of those. So that's a good start. But now you have to learn how to use that QR code to leverage yourself into a job. You want to actually use that to your own benefit. And there are some ways to do that. We've got a few examples right up here. One, like I mentioned, we're actually going to put it on your resume. This is one of my coworkers, Tom. He has a very pronounced QR code up in the top right corner of his resume. Can really set his resume apart when it's on a stack on a desk somewhere, and whoever the potential employer is probably going to be more drawn to that, especially if it's a tech-savvy industry. They're going to be looking for that kind of thing. You can also use it in an email signature. Basically, the main point of any QR code is that once it is scanned, it stays in the history of whatever QR code reader scanned it. So all of your pertinent information will be stored in the hands of someone you're trying to get the attention of. So whatever will help you get set apart is basically the main function of this service. And that's why we think it's so great for college graduates. Also, business cards. Even if you don't have one of your own yet, if you're not currently employed by someone, you're going to want to make up some of your own business cards. There are some great websites out there that can do that for you. This is my Grow Socially business card right here. As you can see, we have the QR code on the bottom left portion of my business card. So if I'm at a networking event and I give someone that card, it can be scanned. It can go into the reader of that person, whoever it may be. And now all of my important information is with them. Also, if you're looking to network with new people, and you're looking to get out into the job force, a really professional Twitter is something you're going to want to put serious consideration into. That's a video we can do for another day. As you can see, one of my coworkers, same one, Tom, what he did was made his Twitter picture a QR code, which now means he's tweeting about industry relevant things, and anyone who may follow him or interact with him on Twitter can now scan this QR code right there where his picture is, and they can get to know all about Tom. They can contact him through another medium if they want to do that. Mobile and QR codes is a supplementary medium that you can use with all the things you already have, and it can really play off of all the skills you already have. This is a great service that we're looking to provide, and if you have any questions, contact Grow Socially. Thank you very much.